And this, actually, this road I walk, it's like my prayer walk road where I come to, well, one, get exercise, and also to just basically kind of get away from the crazy just a little bit, kind of clear my brain, pray, and think my thoughts. Having a big team, having a lot of kids, having a big family, just being involved with lots of people, I have to get away. Quiet country life is just a blessing to my soul. As crazy as that sounds, but it really, it fuels me when I walk my prayer walk. Just time to think about things that truly matter in life and just to thank God for all those things.
She's a hard worker and she works a lot.
I love that she's nice. Homeschool with us and they get to play with us.
In the afternoon, she usually has us take out the little kids and entertain them while she does Plexus work.
I am fifth generation. And my grandparents actually live across the road, and my great-grandparents live over here too.
This is the farm that I grew up on. I grew up driving tractors and baling hay and roofing and doing all sorts of crazy things like that. Parents really instilled in us a mindset of pursuing things with excellence and doing things for God's glory. Why be half-hearted, right?
Everything that you do is motivated by love, and it's motivated by what you can do to help others.
The oldest of seven children, and so all of us play piano, and we all have a stringed instrument that we play. Some of us have gone on to pursue professional careers, and I actually graduated with a degree in viola performance.
So proud of Megan and all that she's accomplished, and raising all these little kids is just something nobody else has.
All of the energy that Megan has is quite something to watch.
How about it?
My dad, he said the farm provides lots of opportunities for sweat equity on the farm. So he created, what he did was create perspective for us.